It's freaking race day, baby. We're going to Carnegie.
Long crow.
It's been a while since we've raced Carnegie. We actually grew up riding Carnegie almost every weekend. Like, literally, like, probably 30 times a year. Now we're going to go race the old crow. Roommates kept us up kind of late last night, which wasn't the greatest, but whatever. It was Saturday. It's not, like, on them to be quiet on a Saturday night. Dogs are going to be out there, their parents. It's going to be a good time. Looking forward to it.
Ooh. Scooter. Oh, my goodness. Hello. 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 Scooter. Hello. Oh. Oh, my. Oh, you just breathed all over my face.
Nico.
Nico. All
right.
Yeah,
right here. You gotta bring the extra ones though.
Yeah.
Dogs in the car. You could use that if you want.
Yeah, I'll bring everything in there.
Alright, whatever. Hold on, dude. Yeah, man.
And you know what's funny? Is you know the pond?
Yeah.
You're like, I bet somebody crashes in that. And I had met, you posted it that night, right?
Yeah.
And I'm like, yeah, I. I crashed in the damn pond.
You weren't the only one.
And it sucks because I was third in the standings.
Oh damn! Okay.
And somehow I'm now in second, even after I finished 10th there. So.
Shoot, man. Well, yeah. Good.
You got seventh.
I got seventh, and just I had the mechanical issue, so it kind of set me back. But
yeah, no, I heard it.
But it was all good, you know.
What's your guys' name?
I'm Jack.
I'm Neil.
Who?
Neil and Jack.
Neil and
Jack.
Jack, alright.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. I'm Dirt.
Very nice to meet you, man.
Dirt, so good to see you guys.
Yeah, good luck, man.
I was meeting everyone by like a lap or two, so I'm like, it's just weird.
Yeah. Yeah, no, there's definitely, it gets pretty competitive in this class. I mean,
I like it.
The hardest part is like dealing with the bottlenecks. That's like
this is gonna be a mess.
Oh yeah. Nah, I might. I think we're going last place. You know, we have a tradition of getting terrible starts and then kind of salvaging something. So I might just do that today on purpose.
Yeah. I mean, you don't even have to do it on purpose.
I know it's gonna happen regardless. But Neil, if I tell people it's on purpose, they'll think I did it on purpose. Come on. Oh, that's probably what I'll do.
I'm gonna scrub this.
Scrub the start. You're just on the ground.
I mean,
Neil, get up.
You stop to help.
That guy's going straight for. He said, "No. We're not starting straight. We're going." That's so savage. That guy's goofing on a whole nother level, baby. My goggles are a little dirty, but you know, that's normal. That's how I train, so it's good to practice. That's how I practiced before. Really dusty, as you can see. We're going for a last place start. Yeah.
what we're doing here.
Baby, I think that guy was going for blood. That was the guy who yelled at me last time.
Hey, this guy's got my same view. Dude, it is so epic. Dustful. You all right? Yeah, can you get up, move your bike? Okay, come on, dude. Your bike is, you're gonna take someone out. You gotta move your bike. Move your bike, move your bike. Get out. Come on, come on. You got this, dude. You got this. I believe in you. Come on. There you go, there you go. Hey, you okay? Here, just take a seat. Here, hold my bike, hold my bike.
I know.
You probably just knocked the wind out of yourself. Just hold my bike up. That's just hold the front brake. Hold the front brake. You got this. Okay. Wait for a flagger. Wait for a flagger. Wait for a flagger. Someone will come by and help you out. I gotta go. I was gonna take another line, but I got other plans. So. this is super extra bad.
Yeah.
go grooving, baby. That was fun. I don't know how many spots we made up since we pulled over, but I'm having a good time. Hope you guys are too. Holy Toledo. It's a dust bowl out here, baby. It is a certifiably just ahead, out on Carnegie Hills. Really nice weather. Really dusty, baby. Careful here with these rain rugs. Those will snag you if you're not careful. Boink, 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 boink. Let me by. No, I'd like to get by this guy. You know, not gonna force it because I'm a class behind right now.
Thank you.
happens this time.
Yeah.
People like me are trying to race, people like that guy's trying to have fun, you know, and it can be tough. You know, I'm not saying I got the answers because I don't. I'm sure it's been thought of many times. Hey, let me by. this action. But if he falls, I'm not even gonna help him up. Yeah. I don't want him to fall, but if he falls, I'm not helping him up. I ain't even slowing down. After what you did to me, you almost take me out and you don't let me by. No respect. Oh, come on. Dancing.
start dancing, baby.
Very one line here. Very one stopped and helped a kid on the first lap because he went down. So I was in last.
There's some more water if you want it.
No, I stopped in the hills. A kid fell real bad and I stopped and I pulled his bike off the track because it was in the middle of like a fire road. But here, take this. No, but that's why I'm so bad. I'm in like 20th. How I know it's.
Where's the track?
boy.
Yeah.
feel like I've been here before. Deja vu. Well, that takes care of what?
Mm-hmm.
what we put up with. It hurts super bad. Let's see how dirty he tries to make it. This feels freaking hard, right? I imagine the guy in front of us is gonna mess it up. Even worse. He messed it up, and so did the other guy.
Thank you.
got good technique in front of us. Unlike me, that's very bad technique. Direct. Ow, ow, ow. Like the worst one yet. I doing? That was good. That was confusing. Was it a marker? I don't know. I guess just like the race, you get kind of lazy when you're thinking. You just want to make it to the end. Yeah. out of the way.
I understand.
Oh, people. Goofy. Whatever. Can you grab that?
Lazy Bone.
Oh shit, okay.
Your YouTube video.
Yeah, oh yeah, okay. Yeah, no, dude.
So fast.
Dude, I got caught. A kid went down on the real fast part and his bike was just across the trail, so I got off and I pulled it off the trail. And then I was behind the line six or whatever. So that was a battle, dude.
Cool video now.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Oh, right on, brother.
Once again, thank you.
I wonder if this is just to wipe our faces. I'm just kidding. My wrist is really messed up. I hit it really hard on that metal grate when that guy, I mean, it wasn't his fault, you know, he's just racing too, but gotta let me by, man. Anyway, that was a good one. I don't know. A little frustrating at times, but that's, you know, it's C-class racing, baby. Good stuff. Yeah, I got a little PO'd at the end there. Just because it happens every time you cross the line and there's nowhere to go and there's always a person just chilling. But nothing, you know, he's also very tired, so I totally understand. And I should be a little more patient. Probably do a little video out in a sec, but for now I'm chill with that. My arm's a little injured, I don't think it's broken. What's up, buddy? But yeah, we're happy. Happy to be healthy for the most part. Hopefully that kid's okay. Peace. Dad in the pits. I roll in. Dad's not even looking. I have no idea where he is. I'm just sitting.
He just left and I was watching him do
the. Oh well, I'm like, oh yeah, I hurt myself, but no, there some kid went down real bad and I had to pull his bike off the track.
Did he have a knee issue? I like stopped to help one guy.
Oh, dude.
That was just like screaming in pain.
Oh, really?
I think he like tweaked his knee or something. But then I kept going on the track and just like, there's already a guy coming to help, I guess.
Oh, there was just a kid. He was down on Franciscan Loop in the dust. And it was like, somebody would have died. Like, it was like a 40 mile per hour section and there's just a kid down. Dude, so
it's so stupid.
Here, take this. So I pulled off. And then I got pissed off. I come around the finish line, and there's nowhere to go. There's just a kid stopped.
Oh, I saw that.
And then some guy's like, I understand. And I was like, yeah, I know. I'm just being butthurt. But yeah, basically, last place start. Work my way up to you.
Oh, you see me fall?
No.
You didn't see me? Oh, when you caught me, it's because I fell.
Dude, holy smokes. Well, okay, this is what happened. I hit a metal post. We go up the hill, Dad, it was right after I came out of the pits. I'm racing a guy, and I'm about to pass him, and he just pushes me into a metal post. Dude, that's pretty gnarly, right? That's not broken, is it?
It's like, no, you know that's broken. If I'm on your ass and in
it could be cracked. This hurts really bad, I mean.
So just let me play.
What? It hurts really bad. What? Yeah, I mean, I'll just get. I don't know, this hurts really bad, but.
There's some mud in there. Well, you know,
rinse
it off.
Hold on.
Neil, what'd you think? We're getting a little outro action.
Very bad track design. And they need a D class.
They need D class. You guys saw the video. Coming from last place three times, I ended up in 15th. Neil got 14th. I'm happy. That guy who pushed me into that metal fence here.
Did you see that? Like the probably nail. Not.
Can you like do a better angle?
Jack, it's right here.
No, I know, but boom. How about that? So that's really hurts. Can't really move too well, but
yeah.
We got the dogs.
What?
Hold on, we gotta film the dogs, Dad. Nico, Scooter, hello. Hi, puppies. Oh, he's a good boy.
All right. Thanks for watching. Peace.